And we're back. You're still on. The Bureau heads roll over the killing of two leaders of a notorious robbery gang while in police custody. Ricky Cadavero and Wilfredo Panogalinga were being brought to Cavite, supposedly for inquest proceedings last Monday, but were killed in what police say was an ambush in Laguna. But Justice Secretary Laila De Lima herself finds this suspicious. PNP Chief Alan Purisima has relieved four police officials and the other policemen involved. He says he will not hesitate to file charges against them if proven there was indeed foul play.
They are floating sa assign sila sa admin holding unit at sila ay kasalukuyan inimbestigahan. Tinitingnan natin on what really transpired in that incident.